didn't really want to do the accountancy anymore. It wasn't really fulfilling me, and I really wanted to set up a business for myself where I could make things and have something tangible that I could look at. Came along, I suppose, with ideas about what, you know, a leather goods business might be like, but just talking to Susannah really confirmed everything that I thought already, and she's been really, really generous in kind of opening up her contact books to me, so that, you know, I know where to go to now to look for leather suppliers and materials, and she's given me really good insights into how the mechanics of the business work. So it's been really great. Yeah, absolutely, because it really does give you a very good insight into, you know, what the business is like, and the nuts and bolts of the business, and the pitfalls, and the highs and the lows, so definitely.